Good morning, Potted Raves. I'm August.
And I'm Daisy.
Here's the campus news for Monday, December 3rd.
This Thursday, our awesome PJH Library will be hosting another Starbucks Cafe event during both lunches.
If you would like to come to Starbucks Cafe on Thursday, please stop by at the library to make a reservation beforehand. It should be a fun winter wonderland. Girls field hockey tryouts will be coming up after winter break. These tryouts are for 7th and 8th grade and will be on Thursday, January 4th from 3:30 to 4:45 and on Friday, January 5th from 3:30 to 4:45. Please bring your own shin guards, mouth guards, water bottle, and towel.
Now please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Are there any 8th grade students who would like to have their baby pictures in this year's yearbook? Baby Braves can be purchased on the Justin's website. These are only available online and only until February 1st.
ASB have our first dance of the year planned out. Here are some more info.
Our first school dance is here.
This year's dance is going to be a semi-formal gingerbread get down.
The dance will be on December 8th from 5 to 7 p.m.
We'll be selling tickets during lunch for $5, so keep an eye out for us.
Don't forget, you need a signed permission slip.
You can pick up a permission slip from the counselor's office.
Bring the signed permission slip with you when you buy your ticket.
Remember to dress nice but warm and don't miss out on the fun.
And they're also planning on some fun spirit days for the next 2 weeks. Here's some more info.
We're going to be having Spirit Week through December 4th to the 15th. It's going to be 2 weeks, and the first week is going to be the 4th to the 8th.
The grade level with the most participation wins Potter Pride Time. This also another competition for best dress wins Hog Cocoa Bombs.
Monday is Candy Cane Day, so dress up in red and white.
Tuesday is Ugly Sweater Day, so wear your ugliest sweater that you have in your closet.
Wednesday is Holiday Accessory Day. Wear your earrings, hats, and etc.
Thursday is Family Photo Day, so wear your favorite flannel.
Friday is Merry Morning, so come to school with your pajamas.
That's it for the first week of December Spirit Week.
Thanks, guys. With our new service dog, Duke, on the campus, we want to know about your pets, too. Please send us pictures of your pets at home doing some fun stuff, and we will feature them on our announcements. Please email your pictures to pjhnews@fuesd.org, and be sure to include your name and your pet's name, too. Here's a look at Miss Dewhurst's dog. On the left, with her tongue sticking out, is Daisy. On the right, is the big brother Ryder.
They look wonderful, and on the lunch menu today is the French toast and sausage and also chocolate chip cookies. Don't forget to wear your ugly sweater tomorrow. Remember, no gum on our campus, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad, bring your ID every day and charge your Chromebook every night. What kind of shoes do ninjas wear?
Sneakers.
So until next time, stay classy, Potter Braves.
Close, it's so far. Come on. You've been insulting me about my hair. It's green.